Ingredients of hand sanitizer. The main ingredient of hand sanitizer is alcohol. For the alcohol-based hand sanitizers, 60-80% alcohol is most effective, with higher concentrations being less potent. Most of these hand sanitizers contain either ethanol, isopropanol, and propanol, or a combination of any two. Reason of using alcohol. Alcohol can kill a broad range of germs, including bacteria, viruses, and fungi. Then add water. Because water cannot directly remove germ, but acts as a carrier for the ingredients to penetrate the germs. So, by addition of water, alcohols can easily destroy the cell membrane of germs. Sometimes, chlordexidine degluconate add to the hand sanitizer. Because chlorhexidine degluconate is effective against bacteria and viruses. Next, add glycerol. The alcohol can quickly dry out our skin and disrupt the protective layer of oils on our skin. That's why hand sanitizers contain glycerol to help moisturize skin and prevent dermatitis. Otherwise, due to low boiling point, alcohols evaporate quickly from hand. So, glycerol helps to reduce the evaporation rate of alcohol. But how? Glycerol contains three hydroxyl groups. So, the hydrogen bonding ability and association of glycerol is greater than other alcohol. Due to the higher extent of hydrogen bonding, intermolecular forces are strong, and which makes it more viscous and responsible for high boiling point. When glycerol adds an alcohol-based hand sanitizer, it forms hydrogen bonding with hydroxyl groups of alcohol and makes it difficult for alcohol to evaporate quickly. By this way, glycerol reduces the evaporation rate of alcohol and protects our skin from virus. Hydrogen peroxide is also mixed in the sanitizer. Because hydrogen peroxide prevents bacterial contamination of the sanitizer. Structure of soap. Soap is made up of two-sided molecules. One end of the molecules is made up of a hydrocarbon chain, and the other end is a very polar structure, containing oxygen and metal ion. When soap comes into contact with the fatty substances of the viruses, it binds with them and destroys the viruses. How does hand sanitizer and soap work? The behavior of soap and hand sanitizer is an application of the principle like dissolves like. That means polar molecules like other polar molecules, and nonpolar molecules dissolve other nonpolar molecules. The hydroxyl group of an alcohol and carboxyl ion of a soap acts as a polar, and the hydrocarbon chain of an alcohol or soap act as a nonpolar molecule. When water and oil are mixed, they separate, because water is a polar, and oil is a non-polar substance. The hydrocarbon chain of an alcohol or soap, attracted to organic molecules such as oil, fats, and proteins. The hydroxyl group of an alcohol, and carboxylate ion of a soap, attracted to another polar molecule, like water. How hand sanitizers or soap kill the virus? Most viruses consist of three key building blocks, such as RNA, proteins, and lipids. The RNA, proteins, and lipids are self-assembled by multiple weak non-covalent interactions, like hydrogen bonding and van der Waals forces, in which the weakest link is the lipid bilayer. When soap, water, or sanitizer are added to the virus, they break up all these non-covalent interactions, and the whole virus structure just falls apart, like a house of cards, and dies. Thus, hand sanitizer and soap kill the virus. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel.